Hello everybody, welcome back. Alright, let's get to this dragon. I don't actually think it's a dragon, I think it's more of a imp or something. Oh, bloody... Come on. That's another one there? No? Okay. Come on. Hey you guys. There you go, drop anything? No, you buggers. Dog's not up there yet. Where is the dog? There is. Come on. He's down. What happened there? Right, doggy. He's coming from the ground there. Alright. Listen, man, I want you to fall. Fall, come on, fall, 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 fall. Shit. Come on. One of you, come down, please. You're wasting my time. Here he comes. Shit. Come down the bar. Finish him off there, without taking any damage. There we go. Not gonna leave me anything, you friggin' cheap. Is that dude still there? How am I supposed to get up? Okay, you can stay down there now. Hello, you. Alright, let's go. I'm not too worried about the souls. I wonder if that key also fits this cage down here. No, it does not open from the side. I wonder how the hell we get to that then. Someone was in there. Right. There's my souls we lost. Have we got any pebbles? There's no pebbles in there. No. Come on, elevator. Up we go. That's the only one, isn't it? Or is it the only one? No, it's not.
Ah! Oh! Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
Wasn't that
hard? Some days I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast?
Certainly do.
I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but That thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try to... I've got to use my...
Off we go. Where is he? There he is. Is it a dragon? It's not really a dragon, is it? It's more of a demon or something, I guess. But we're not going to tackle him. Not on our own anyway. We're going to do our best to not go near him. Is that an item there? Yeah. Bang the bone, lucky. Oh, shit, it's coming for us, that one. Good.
Word of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
Thanks. Right, it wasn't really how it's supposed to go down, but now I've done my head, I can take a lot of damage, so I'm not going to worry too much about him. We can't, so we have to worry about us. Oh shit, we're down. No, bullets. Run, 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 run. Let's go. Oh, you. Dead. Good for that. Fire gem. Let's heal up again.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword. And our victory together. Long may the sun shine.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Dan, you go for sleep. That's all he says now, so. Missed. Let's get back up there. I want that item. I think there's two items up here. Oh, fuck off. Come on. Look. Thank you. What's that one? And I missed the other one. Like an idiot. Take all that crap, lovely. Jump up there, thank you. Oh, Jesus. Have you got any knives? No. Try it one more time. There we go. Pale tongue, whatever that is. How the hell do we get in buildings? It's up here. No. I've almost the doorway. Yep, like a fool. Now some of these things come alive, so we have to be careful. Let's get our shield up. So I can't remember what comes from where. Something up there. Ambush ahead. I missed it. Lone skull. Ash. Where have I left?
Yeah.